Hello everyone, today in this video I will show you how to delete trash emails in Apple Mails in iPhone 16 Pro or Plus. So let's start the video. First of all, open mail and select a mail you want to delete to swipe left, and here you can see the option more. Click on more and you can see the option delete message. Click on it and delete this mail. So this way to delete and trash mail in Apple Mail in iPhone 16 Pro or Plus. Thanks for watching this video.